microscopic sizes to enable them to repair the human body from the inside. Controversy ensued after a video surfaced showing Lacetapram touching the blowhole of Kiki, SeaWorld's prized orca, in a manner that can only be described as unprofessional. Lacetapram claims he was simply applying chapstick.
All right. All right.
Thank you. It's really important, I think, to do that because otherwise you have no idea what he's saying. And so, but anyway.
It helps coordinate the motions too.
These are spectacular.
And they're also pretty difficult to operate if you're working on your own. I mean, you kind of have to hold this in your mouth to like.